Good morning, everyone. I'm meteorologist Justin Horn with a look at your morning forecast. We've got clear skies here across the state of Texas. A couple of clouds up across the panhandle, but that's it. And we're going to see clear skies here for us. Area of low pressure that brought us a little bit of rain yesterday and some sleet, too. That moved away. So we're going to get nice weather through Friday, although we will get a front through here. So the winds pick up a little bit Thursday evening into the day on Friday. Saturday looks good. Sunday maybe a little bit more cloud cover. And then as we get into next week, it looks like some rain chances come back by Tuesday, some decent rain chances. So here's a look at the forecast. 64 today, 70 tomorrow and breezy, turning a little cooler on Friday, 62. 67 Saturday, more clouds on Sunday. 65 mostly cloudy for MLK Day, and then 30% chance of rain on Tuesday.